It's important in your life that you take a moment to pray for wisdom. In the book of Proverbs chapter 2, it says that you are to seek for wisdom as if you would seek for a hidden treasure. It's more precious than gold and silver. It's one of the greatest things that we can obtain. Now you go to the New Testament, the book of Corinthians, and also the book of Colossians talks about, Corinthians says this, "He became for us wisdom, righteousness, and redemption." Corinthians. So Jesus became for us wisdom, righteousness, and redemption. Colossians chapter 2 says that in Christ are hidden all the fullness of wisdom and the treasures of knowledge. In Christ is hidden everything that we need. So when we seek for wisdom, ultimately what we're doing is we're seeking for Jesus. But we should also pray for wisdom. James chapter 1 is very clear. It says, "If any of you lacks wisdom, let him ask God, who gives generously without reproach." He'll give generously, but don't ask with doubt, but ask in faith. So I'm going to pray in faith for you to have more wisdom, but you need to take the discipline and the initiative to pray wisdom over your life throughout the day, and God will honor that prayer. God loves to pour out wisdom. The fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom, and there's much wisdom that is available for us, but we miss out because we don't pray about it. So receive this prayer, but don't just receive it. Pray over yourself for wisdom a lot. So Jesus, I pray anyone watching this, Lord, you'd fill them with a spirit of wisdom and revelation in the knowledge of you, having the eyes of their heart enlightened, that they would know the fullness of God, that they would spend time in your word, that they would seek out wisdom like silver, like treasure. God, that you would give them a desire for wisdom, a desire for you. Thank you, Jesus, that you are wisdom. Thank you, Lord, that you deposit strength to the weak and the weary. Thank you, Lord, that you give hope to the hopeless. Thank you that you are wise. God, in you is wisdom, and we are humble. We're dependent on you because we can't make decisions on our own. That's why we need your help. We pray this all in Jesus' name. Amen.